After playing games like R, A Reckless Disregard for Gravity on the PC, I've been fascinated by games that decide to play around with that sense of vertigo and speed. Mr. Falling by You Win Game is the 3D antithesis to games like Doodle Jump, and you'll have to prove your skill at surviving a deadly fall for as long as possible with one of three available cats. Each cat represents a different difficulty level, adding more speed and hazards to avoid on your trip down. However, the tilt controls provide a simple and intuitive way to maneuver around the screen, and a transparent reticule helps to keep you aligned for the tighter squeezes. Power-ups also help your survival rate by either providing a temporary slowdown, invulnerability, or a quick boost followed by a hard break to allow you to recover. A lot of attention to detail has gone into the graphics, with models and the camera viewpoint being skewed perfectly to impart a sense of insanely fast speeds. However, given the speed at which you travel, you'll soon encounter just about every variation of object you can hit after the first few seconds. As such, things can get repetitive, especially as the two available modes only differ on when the game ends, either via a time limit or single life. However, with so few variables to affect your game, it's easy to jump back in and attempt to best your previous score. Mr. Falling is a simple arcade title, but one that has its charms as a time waster, despite the lack of variation. This has been Andrew with AppSpy.com. We review, you decide.